What's going on, everybody? My name is Jordan, and today there are hostiles nearby. Sorry, get distracted. We'll be playing the simple zombies mod for Grand Theft Auto 5. And oh, come on! Oh, for sure, I was gonna get a headshot on that. Anyway, this hostiles have a car, which I will take when I get to it. But I'll be doing a series on this, kind of like any other series. Anyway. So yeah, I'll be doing a series on this sort of stuff, going to different locations, getting friends, well, friends as in other, like, friendlies, shall I say. Oh, have I got a repair kit? Where do I get a repair kit? I've had this mod for at least 6 months, and I don't know where to get a repair kit. Oh! Oh yes, it works! Ha! What do you know? I just started this thing, and this car got damaged, I think. And, yeah, so, just jump straight into it, and we've already got a car that's somewhat working. Can we mod it? If we can, I'll use the mod menu. Yeah, I know, you're gonna be like, oh, you're cheating. Well, some things are required. Some things are required. I found this mixed up, man. Nope, so we're gonna mod it ourselves. Oh. It's just gonna be a lot easier for us, yeah I know. But things I've set myself rules basically, I'm not gonna be like spawning stuff in. So bam, there we go. Yeah, I've pretty much just done that. Auto. Just yeah, this is pretty much everything, but I'm pretty sure there are a few things that I've got out of that. So funny. Right, so we are going to be going towards the goodies over here. I apologize if the work permits. What are you doing? You just sort of stuck there. There you go. There you go. Anyone else? No? Alright, let's go. I might as well put it into auto drive so I can talk to you all. Yeah. So, while Franklin is driving, I can actually talk to you all a bit more. So, no hands. Anyway. Yeah, so before recording this, I've spent at least an hour trying to figure out the microphone. Driving me absolutely mental. Anyway, so if you've not been keeping up to date with my Facebook posts, to me, you don't have to. I'm not forcing you to. But if you have been, good for you. Thank you. I appreciate it. But I have got a bunch of Rick and Morty stuff. I got Rick's Flying Ship. If you don't know what we're going to go watch it. It's awesome. Anyway, Rick, I got Rick character, Morty character, Mr. Meeseeks, and Mr. Poopy Butthole from Season 2. Again, if you've not watched it, it's going to be strange. But there, we'll do those skits quick. Ah, we're already here. That's pretty good. Alright. Anyway, so I'll be doing those soon. I have Rick's Flying Ship and stuff, so I might as well help these out. No! Don't kill any! Please tell me I didn't kill anyone. That's bad if I killed him. Let's recruit them at least. Go ahead. Alright, you're with me. You come with me. Me. Did I get you? Apparently not. Now you're with me. Right, all of you just come over here. So safe there. I missed anyone. Oh, that's it, that's all of them. You gotta go for the heads! That instantly kills them. Tentacles are dead, but it instantly gets them down. Ambulance, not very good. It is, but isn't sometimes. Alright, can the guys fit in here? Not all of them. We got a straggler. Yeah, two stragglers. Sorry, but until we can get better things, you guys are dying. Sorry guys. I've only got room for three more. So you guys are part of the undead. Won't let me. Right, so my plans are to head for, well, first of all, drive around for a bit, see if we can find any military stuff. Right. I apologise if it gets so laggy, I'm not used to this. I have tried recording this in the past and it's not been laggy, so probably just a one-off. Hopefully a one-off. So I'm walking across at the recording and it doesn't seem to be laggy. I mean, I changed my settings to make sure it isn't. I don't care what you guys are going to say. Oh, no clip. Yep, no clip. Here we go. I'm killing these people. I sound sadistic, I know. I'm killing these people. Come on, where are you guys going? Oh, you're going this way, are you? Oh, no, no, that's where we're going. What on earth? Oh, there we go. Just die already. Oh, more zombies. Of course there is.
Because we're in a zombie apocalypse.
Alright. Look, look it out. It's looting. Alright. So, while I was sorting that out on the thing, before recording this, I had a couple of friends over and, oh, I'm shot my own guy then. And basically, he did mess around with some mods. He let him go on my GTA 5 while I was just sorting stuff out, and yeah. Oh, yeah, while I get back in, I need to loot the guys, see what they got. More resources, please. Let's do this, go for the heads, you mongs. Right, what else you got? What is this zombie's got as well? Oh, let's give him an actual weapon though. There we go. It's just pointless. Is that? Yes, that's a zombie. Did we lose anyone? Oh, I hope not. No, I think it's just us. I think we did. Oh, we lost him. Oh. Oh. Well, get in quick. Son of a bitch. As in, hurry up, please. Right. I have to plan something. So, I am not exactly sure where to go. I mean, we could just go straight to the airport. Yeah, I might just go straight to the airport. Come on, come on. Be forward, please. Alright. Get out the way.
Thank you.
I'm just about to say I don't even call anything. You know what, why don't I just chill out and let the car drivers ourselves there. It's like, crank up the speed a bit. Come on, get to 100. Just don't die. Look at that quick. So, what? Just looking across in the wall like that. Whoa. We need to get hunger and thirst up, otherwise Franklin will die. I don't want that happening. Right, because, like I said earlier, put it in auto. Hold up, Franklin, just pause it there a sec. And then stop the driving. We need to let the game load for a minute. Just go to the side, let the other shoot him. Anyway, so what I was going to say was, I'll do like seasons, typically like season 1 and season 2 and all that sort of stuff. So like season 1 will be like, and no, I'm not copying the actual Walking Dead TV series now, but I was thinking of like, one season I'm going to go to the military base, next one prison, it's just condensed areas. It's a good idea. And I'll have someone, a friend of mine, I'm not going to reveal his name because it'd just be rude of me to reveal his name, and you don't want me to, you want me to rest. But he suggested I go to the altruist camp because it's all like, it's got a big gate from all that sort of stuff, so that's a pretty valid idea. Yeah, so should have loaded. Hold up, let me just, there we go. Yeah, that's pretty good ideas. She's down sticking out, it's just so funny. It really is. So yeah, I mean, I had the idea of like basically like all of Rick and Morty sort of stuff, so basically what I was doing was I was just playing as Rick with a compact with you know, you can get like, hold up, we need to slow down and let the game load. Alright, just wait a minute, game needs to load. Alright, so I was playing as Rick with, what do you call it? I wouldn't say companion, I mean friendly, basically. You got someone following me, so I had the I basically spawned in Morty because I got the skins and stuff, so I spawned in Morty, he's my friend, so he follows me everything we do. I got the ship skin, so I can like drive around Rick's ship. I also got a mod which if I press plus, it's enabled. I'll show you now. So basically I press this, obviously everything's normal, just press that, and away we go. Press that, go forward, press left shift to go down. Press that, I go up, and pretty much that. I don't know. This makes all funny cool sounds. Press that, and back down we go. And back up we go. And down we go. Yeah, so. Yeah. I need to upgrade my thrust. Inventory resources, alcohol. Close to the formula a little bit. Oh no, I need bottles. Can I not use it? Clean water, how do I get it? Get away from dirty water obtaining from stores in Los Santos. We've got to make our way to a store. I just pressed insert by accident. I probably just got rid of my companions now. Basically, if you're unfamiliar, the insert button refreshes the entire like mod content, so yeah. Everything got stuck. So just until I get things doing, yeah, I'm gonna keep that off a minute. So I'll be back in a sec. Alright, so sorry about that, excellent, press the button. But we are back. I have a new car. Don't, yeah. It's stressful trying to find a new one. Anyway, back to zombies. There we go, got a new crew. this instant. So might as well drive around until we find something to do. Now, I'll drive around and I'll save it. I'll let you know when something actually happens. Get in now. Alright, so Mary will draw up. Let's see what they got. Come on. Stop. No. Alright, yes, thank you. Please, don't worry in time. I will kill Meriwether. We need their package. Right, they're gone. What's the package? I just have to get out and see. Plus 13 items. I was kind of hoping for like, oh yes, military shop. Several. Oh, this is beast. This. Alright, I'm gonna save this for the next time. I'm not sure if things will carry over when I, you know, come out of the game and come back into it. All the zombie stuff will be loaded. So. Because it's for zombies. Right, I'm not gonna take it now. I mean, we can do, but yeah. Just get out. Right. Let's just save this one. Ever good, yeah. awesome. Right, so where are we gonna go? There's another Meriwether thing there. I don't think we have time for it. Alright. It's a bit... It's like 12 o'clock in the morning when we're recording this now. Alright. Well, I think this has been an eventful thing. Yeah, I think this has been eventful. So I'm gonna leave it up here. I hope this has been thrilling. Is it? Thriller? Zombies? No. I shouldn't make jokes. Well, like I said in the previous stuff, it's nice to get back into recording stuff. Yeah. Gonna end it off here. Probably gonna do some more stuff on this. I'll get this thing working properly. So yeah. I'll see you all next video. Have a wonderful day. Just thought I'd say that. Have a wonderful day. So hope you all enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you all next time. But now we're stressed.